In this video, I will present what is an equiplot and how do you create one using Stata. The equiplot is similar to a dot chart. It is a very useful tool to analyze inequalities. In this example, we are analyzing inequalities on the prevalence of stunting according to wealth quintiles. In the x-axis, we show the prevalence of stunting, and in the y-axis, the countries. Each dot in the graph represents a wealth quintile. The darker dot represents the poorest group, while the yellow dot represents the richest group. In our countries, the prevalence of stunting is higher for the poorest group compared to the richest group. We can also see that the wider the range of the dots, the greater the inequality within a country. I will now show how to create an equiplot using Stata. The first step is to obtain the equiplot command using the netinstall. In this example, we have a dataset shaped in the long format. In order to use the equiplot command, we have to reshape this dataset to be in the wide format. After the reshape, each observation in the dataset is now a country, and each variable contains the prevalence of stunting in each wealth quintile. We can now use the equiplot command, providing 5 variables, one for each wealth quintile. We can also identify over which variable we want to plot the prevalences of stunting, in this case, over each country. Running this command, Stata will display an output. This is the output used to graph the equiplot, and this is our first example. We can also customize the equiplot. First, we will change the label of the variables to correct for the legends. We can also add a title to the x-axis, control the size of the dots, sort the countries in the y-axis, and also add a title to the legends. You can find other customizations typing help equiplot in the Stata command line. Thanks for watching!